others are picking up inland. From a water bowser, some sort of water bowser, but the big one with red buckets picking seawater up, which should be the obvious thing to me. Unless there's an additive in what they're putting in that water, it might be foam as well as water. They're all queuing up to pick up at the same point, aren't they?